Oh. Okay. Wow. Look at the snow. Effect. Oh, it's very deep snow. So, no, it doesn't clear the snow. Oh, I think I'm injured. Oh, yes, that makes sense. I'm sorry, I just can't get over how nice it looks. Jump. I can wag my tail though. Oh, poor Foxy. It's injured. Ah, that can be good for my leg. Look at my cool wall art. Are these clues to what this is all about? So there's like a spirit foxy in the air, some sort of town and people dancing, I think. And ooh, that's neat. I love it. I just love how those walls look when the ghost foxy passes by. That moist rock texture. Ah, I love it. Is he whimpering? Oh. Oh. I don't know what that is, but this seems to be a volcano erupting. Oh, wait. No, are these? Oh, I thought they were skulls for a moment. No, they aren't. Another stick. Yeah. Is that the mission of this game? Return all the sticks to the people? The city is on fire. People crying, people burning, people dying. Oh wait. No, that's a rock. Wow. Did I miss 3 people already? Well, we're off to a good start. No. Okay. That was kind of an awkward spot to have that happen. I just glitched myself half into the island. Thank you. So now you're going to possess me. How does it always end with fox possession? Infused with light. Well, I guess that's true. Oh, it responds. Chapter 3. This is going by quite fast. Is this perhaps not a long game? Probably. See, the rock textures look a lot less nice when they're not wet. So interesting. Oh, this is an actual hot spring. Jump. No. No. Okay. Then don't. Oh wait, there was a... Ah, darn it. There was a prompt here, but I dismissed it. Awkwardly. I'll be honest, I have no idea why. still glow. Why? Okay, for some reason, jumping is very fickle. Just no, why do you? Just jump in the direction I want you to jump. Please. Off he goes. Can't I do the tea? I see. Can I do it again? Yeah, I can just infuse myself again. Find a lot of flowers. Oh. Another mural. Okay. These jump controls are so finicky. Ooh. Oh. But first, this? It didn't feel like the proper way to go. With how much the game seemed to be fighting me. Should have no. No, I actually have to find a stick. If we come back. Yeah. easy ones over here. Why did I even bother? Oh, well, there. Didn't even notice. Why am I flooding everything? Not really sure where I suppose to not up. Yes. Shake the body, shake the tail. What did that do? Better gather some foxy energy with me. No. Honestly. I'm certain this is exactly how they intended me to do this. And now the water's going down again. This game is very... disorienting, I can't pronounce that word. No, fall down. Oh dear. For a second there, I thought I'd screw myself up. Let's just swim through the pillars. So I can take energy from those things back into me. Good to know. Glitch out. Save your progress.